Welcome to this exclusive interview with the man, Mr. 24/7. Now, this Sunday, you are going up against one, the champ. Does that... Yeah, that works. You're going up against the champ. He's been champion for 2 years straight in Madden. And he's looking to become champion a third time. You're going up against him. How do you feel? Do you think you can knock the champ off his pedestal?
He's looking to become champ for the third time. I mean, I'm looking for a pot of gold at the end of the rainbow, but the thing that we both have in common is that we're not going to find that. You see what I did there? That's just off the cuff, you know? I'm not worried about the champ. I mean, he got his nickname basically from winning these Madden tournaments, right? Yeah. Like, here's the thing. It's my time. You know what I'm saying? It's my time. I feel good. I feel really good about all the time that I've spent in the lab, all the hours that I've logged in. I didn't bring my lab coat and my Bunsen burner and my goggles, my safety goggles. I didn't bring all my chemicals with me right now, but trust me, I've been in the lab. And when I play, I almost called him Rollins, but we don't want to call him. I have a very difficult time calling him the champ, you understand?
Yeah.
Because I got to be the one that dethrones him. It's got to be me. It's got to be me.
Why does it have to be you?
It's got to be me. Because I'm Mr. Gacho, as in Gacho ass. A lot of people been wondering, you know, what Mr. Gacho's first name is. And his first name is actually Donald. They call him Donnie for short. His nickname is Don, as in the Gacho ass! Which is exactly what I'm going to be saying to the champ after I whoop him in this Madden tournament and become the true Madden King.
So as far as championships go, you gotta have it.
As far as championships go, I got to have it. I gotta have it. It's got to be me. Got to be me. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's got to be me.
Yeah. You heard it here
first. I gotta have it.
Don got your ass going in to this Madden matchup this Sunday.
Gotta have it. It's got to be me! Jeez.